This is the Maximizer. It's a 1994 foam rocket shooter from Mattel, and it is rare. These things do not pop up very often, and when they do, they'll go for hundreds of dollars. Rockets not always included. But I've been playing Halo Infinite recently and couldn't help but notice a similarity between the Maximizer and the Skewer. Both reload with a simple lever on the top and fire a massive round. And because the Maximizer is pretty bare bones, some extra material to build out the silhouette and cosmetic work could go a long way. Or Hasbro could release their own Nerf version since they now have the rights to the game. There are a lot of barriers to this mod, and I doubt anyone would want to tinker with their fragile 1994 Maximizer, but it's fun finding similarities between video game weapons and real-world toys.